There are people who are just in shock, and they are just stunned at the idea that they were completely sure they were coming to this event to celebrate Hillary Clinton becoming the first female president, and now they are confronting the reality that they could be walking out of here, perhaps expecting that Donald Trump is going to become president.
Head home, you should get some sleep, and I want every person across the country who supported Hillary to know that your voices and your enthusiasm mean so much to her and to Tim and to all of us. You are in all of our hearts.